Two of the best to ever wear the Wolfpack football jersey.
NBC2's Sean Berry was there as the Wolfpack welcomed Sammy Watkins and Dallas Crawford.
This marquee really says it all. Welcome home, Sammy and Dallas, as South Fort Myers High School welcomed one of the most dynamic duos to ever set foot on a football field here in Southwest Florida back home today.
I don't even know, man. It's like surreal. It hasn't even hit me yet.
A raucous and red-clad celebration nearly a decade in the making. As South Fort Myers alum Sammy Watkins and Dallas Crawford were officially inducted as the first ever members into the Wolfpack Hall of Fame.
You know, I have all these other accolades outside of this, but this is what made me who I am, and that's why I'm smiling so big.
3, 2, 1! While their jersey numbers were retired forevermore.
It's emotional, honestly. I'm just emotional.
Bringing back memories of when Dallas and Sammy were on the high school football field doing things like this.
You see, Dallas, man, that's a guy that really helped me. I mean, I think we helped each other.
Watkins, a Super Bowl champion with the Kansas City Chiefs, and Crawford, a coach with the University of Miami football team.
And here's a big hole for Dallas Crawford.
Even got a chance to speak to kids they saw a lot of themselves in.
Like, especially the young guys, I was right there where they were. And it's good to see, be able to talk to the guys that sat in the same seats as Sammy and myself did. Just want to catch them young. I want to catch them before they make the mistakes.
In Fort Myers, I'm Sean Berry for NBC2.